Woman is facing charges this morning after a brief police chase. It started when Roanoke City Police responded to what they say was a domestic incident in the 1400 block of Keffer Road Southeast Sunday. When officers arrived, they say a woman drove away from the scene and refused to pull over. The chase ended on Darby Road in Roanoke County. Police say Rachel Adams was arrested for failing to stop for police. No other details were released.